Hello. Time for part four of my suffering. Also, as you can see, I have green screen. Now that's taken care of. As we left off, we're about to enter into the castle so I can find Lady D. Oh. Okay. Now I put in this one.
Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, nothing but blood and death. Nothing. Alright, there we go. I had to put myself a little bit more to the... Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Live editing while I'm recording. Love it. Huh, this ain't creepy at all. Dang it. All right, time to... here we go.
Well, well.
Who is you?
Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Exactly.
Oh, you're not local. Even better.
No? What the? What the?
Mother Miranda is gonna love you.
I am. So I'm dealing with freaking Magneto, okay? So why didn't no one tell me I'm dealing with freaking Magneto from X-Men?
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
Who even is you? I would like answers.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you if you entrust the mortal.
What the?
My daughters and I.
Oh, dear.
Way, ugly. I want to see. He's awake.
Matthew, shut the fuck up.
Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for
my queen!
Circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, as a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Oh,
shut your
damn
mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
Yes.
You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
Oh, keep growing. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
Fight.
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Dang. She got eight wings.
Huh. Lycans! And gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
What?
Get ready.
No!
What?
Ten.
Oh!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Oh.
4.
I get this
three,
now.
2, 1. Showtime!
Oh, lovely.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, that's a.
That's right. Run for your life.
This way. Nope. Gotta go this way. Girl, what the heck? Get out of my way!
Very nice, Ethan.
This is literally the most dangerous game, but I'm crack. Oh, hey, Santa! I did not miss you! Dang! Oh, where are you leading me to now? Where am I going? Oh. Whoa. Oh.
You're still alive? Impressive.
Oh. Can't go out the left. There's currently around me. What do I do? Am I missing something here? Oh. What am I supposed to do there? I feel like I'm missing something here.
Run for your life.
Go this way. Kick it down.
Very nice, Ethan.
And Santa comes out. What's good, big head? All right, I get hammered. Then I fall. We're sliding.
You're still alive? Impressive.
Oh, I see it. I'm blind. Nope.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away?
What's up?
Gotta keep Dada and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale.
Oh.
Nothing like fresh American grout?
Okay. How am I supposed to beat that part? I know I'm absolute garbage at this game, but let's get one thing straight here.
Jesus Christ.
This is more like trial by fire. I gotta figure it out.
Run for your life.
Go left. Kick it down. Bam. Here. Yup.
Very nice, Ethan.
Hey, big head. Gonna hammer me to the side. Bang. Alright. Misses. Then I fall down the slippery tunnel of death. Sliding.
You're still alive? Impressive.
Why do I feel like this is literally the equivalent of two of the people that I know of in my friend group that would do this to me just because they could? I know it. Yeah, I'm looking at you, Nick and Sonic. You would do this for your own amusement.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say.
I see. What the heck can I use here?
Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away? Gotta keep Dada and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American bread.
What do you do there? Bruh, I don't care if someone's getting upset that I am an idiot, but I do not know what are you supposed to do there.
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice.
I still want to know how this guy knows my name. Oh, y'all got arrows? Oh, y'all wild. Oh, okay. I come here.
You don't think I'd let you get away, did you?
Perfect.
Gotta keep Dada and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale.
Ooh.
Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
How am I not dead?
Too close.
Yeah.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
Achievement. Oh, I do got. Oh, okay. Not like this is gonna do anything for me. I don't like that. I don't like how that sounded. He knows I'm alive. Dang! This man has too much time on his hands to booby trap the entire castle. Better not be behind me, you freak. Alright, run up. This gun ain't gonna do much, but I'm gonna do something. Bro, that wasn't even the castle? Oh, that's right. I fell from the castle. Okay. See, okay. It's... Man, oh, see, I knew walking around here would give me something. Oh.
I've been waiting for you.
Oh,
Mr.
dear
Winter.
God.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Bruh.
And so do you.
Why are you built like Kingpin from Spider-Verse?
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire. I can provide.
How about provide my daughter?
Welcome, Ethan. I've gotten some new stock.
Holy crap. Out of everything here, the thing that seems the most useful to me is gonna be, how many do I have? Then there's gunsmithy. Oh, I can increase the, bruh, that's a lot though.
What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say.
I am truly an idiot. We're gonna ignore that.
Interesting selection.
Another achievement. We're gonna ignore what I just did here, okay? We're gonna ignore that because I am not a smart person. I understand this information. Nah, screw it. Let's buy more.
Securing goods is more. Please come again.
Oh my gosh, that was more annoying than it was even scary. Gonna be completely honest. Well, I'm gonna cut it off right there. Might as well cliffhanger myself and you guys as well. If you enjoyed this part, make sure to leave a like, comment down below what you thought about it, subscribe, and as usual, I will see you guys in the next one as I potentially pee my pants out of sheer horror or just sheer annoyance.